There's a billion people on this planet that you could bother, but for some reason you chose me. I wish I could give you the attention that you ordered, but I just don't have the energy. And maybe I'm the one that's being overdramatic, but I don't think so. I do know for a fact, though, that you're a definite coward, and I think it might be time for you to go. You're a sour little boy with a fragile masculinity. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not, you abuse me. You're a sour little boy, absolutely no fun. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not, you throw a tantrum. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry. You take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry. You take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry. You take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. I've tried to remain patient with these stupid shenanigans, but you've given me no other choice. You tried to knock me over by acting like you're above me and pretending that I don't have a voice. And I don't want to encourage your abusive behavior, but I just can't let you in. I'm legitimately tired of being walked all over by these insecure babies who think that they're men. You're a sour little boy with a fragile masculinity. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not, you abuse me. You're a sour little boy, absolutely no fun. You saw me as your toy, now that I'm not, you throw a tantrum. When life gives you lemons, you don't make lemonade. You use them to make girls cry. You take those lemons, no sugar at all, and you squirt it right into our eyes. When life gives you lemons,